I do know that we smell it, do you know? Because I want to know what they're smelling. And I want to know, is there aggression anywhere in that smell? They think I can smell it, but I can't. It's just an act. It's what they do themselves. And the next thing I'm going to do is, I'm going to do that. And they sit down, and they relax a bit more. Now what I done then is, I just scratched the ground to say this is now my territory.
She does that what?
Yes. Yes.
This one doesn't do it, the white one does it?
Dogs have got scent pads in the bottom of their feet. And whenever they want to give a message, they just simply...
Yep.
And when they're smelling, they may... Leave their paw prints on the couch and the smells. So she gets up first now, then she gets up. And you're playing that game of one-upmanship all the time in that sense?
Should I allow them to be on the lounge, you think? They always have that.
There's no military stuff here. It's just when I'm on the couch with them and if they want to pat up me, I just get really hot day with you right now. Who are you? I don't know you. Where are you?
I was practicing that out there the other day and it does work.
It does work. It's kind of like that importance of who the hell are you?
Yeah.
Have you got bills? You got more?
And she kept looking at me like, Why aren't you reacting to me? Why aren't you patting me? Why aren't you doing what you normally do?
No, I'm taking care of it. No.
Good girl. Well done. It's also a very high position. But who minds? For that size. Remember one time like they would have been on the battlements of the castle.
Yeah.
Right? Back. The enemy's coming, send out the big dogs. So they're not so much the little dogs that we tend to let believe. I don't mind her being up here and I don't mind her being down there. And you're like kind of a maid for the moment. You can be a princess and you can be a queen. And as long as everybody up there is a queen, everything's good.
They seem to take a lot more notice of Dave when he raises his voice and starts, you know. Whereas me, I try and get the rough voice and I try and, you know, do all that too. And it's just like a mum, they really don't take as much attention to their mum.
Whoa, you ever seen Mama go off? My wife might be a little bit smaller than me, but you know, you're not kidding me.
Short.
I've always said that, beware the short ones.
Nasty.
Well, it's not so much.
We have to make up for it, don't we?
I might just leave her off the leash now,
yes,
just for a second. Okay?
So I notice as soon as someone's not controlling her, she's going, I've got to go and do it.
No.
And see, she's loving it because someone else is taking care of her.
Stay. She can see me now doing this, right? And I just shadow her around for a little. You can stand there if you want.
Martin, if there's a fight, just pick that little one.
Oh, yeah. Look,
that little one, I'll tell you what, is just as powerful.
No.
She's kind of like 18.
Yeah, of course.
Looks like. At the end of the day, when they go outside on their leaves, they are looking for each other because they normally walk with each other.
Yeah.
They're constantly looking.
Up.
He's so little, he can't even properly jump off.
Up.
Yes,
up.
He can.
Up.
Up. Oh, good.
Now she's shaking because I keep putting my chin up in the air after I tell her to come.
She's so, very calm.
Up. So this is lovely to film. This is really good to film. Up, come on. Up. Come on. That's okay.
Yes. Yes.
Leave. I'll sort this. Leave.
That's naughty. Yes, we'll deal
Leave.
With it. We'll
Leave.
Deal with it.
Up.
You jump up.
Up.
Yes.
Up.
Good girl.
Up.
Good girl.
Up. I'll fry your brain.
Not sure what Matt's doing here.
Oh.
I'm asking her to jump up, and I'm lifting my chin up in the
air.
This
one is teasing her. All she's got to do is just sit down. She's going, I can be really naughty. And this one's going, okay, Martin, you know what's going on, I'll let you deal with it. And look, she's being so well-behaved. She just chewed herself to calm herself down so she wouldn't move and not react like she normally would.
Up.
She's started closing her eyes. She's got beautiful relaxing signals. And she's going, okay, Martin, I trust you. You're teaching her a lesson like she needs. But you're doing it in a calm, boring way, not the...
Okay.
And so now she's learning from Martin how you could train her. This is what matriarchs and that do. She would get attacked by everything. This is real pushy pain.
Now, well done. Good girl.
Good girl. She's not quite herself
because of the storm too, though. That's okay. That's fine.
She's pushy.
Oh, she is. She's very headstrong. Well, she can't help it.
That's her genetics.
Yeah.
She done it once. She'll do it again. She'll come back again.
No,
and she'll go to you. And you lift your chin up in the air. And you go, you're not getting any support here for aggression. You jumped up on the couch and you've done a growl. We can't accept that.
She's a problem girl.
Up.
So now she's just smelling up, the mountain up, and saying, okay, this is what we
up.
Yeah.
Up.
So she looks at you, you up, just close your eyes and go, good.
Up.
So it's like all the burdens being lifted off her.
Up.
She wants to get up and dominate her.
Up.
That's what she's doing. She's going
up. Up.
Look for her to give a shot or a
up. 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 Yeah, you can snark that one out. Up. Up. Ah, yeah, it's throwing your pee brain. Oh! Ow! That was Mummy saying, you know what? You're just a pup. And I don't want to waste energy on you.
And she's been
lovely. And this one has been absolutely beautiful.
No, it's all
right. Tenacity you must give. Up.
Good job.
Up.
So what would happen, like, if she jumped up on the lounge? Like, I think she wants to get up to her, but I don't know whether it's to be aggressive.
Well, she jumped up and she growled, so she doesn't get to jump up.
Right.
And what I'm saying to her
is,
no. She wants to, like, when you go back through the cage again, and I'll just swan around her for a second.
If you take the ground off her, maybe lose points, so Martin's going to keep herding her around and taking points off her.
See, well, she keeps wanting to go out the doors to get away.
Yep.
And she's loving this.
Well, this is about just about her, just about to give up.
She can just relax and let someone else do the leadership.
She's sitting like a human.
We've been together 18 months, that's the most relaxed I've seen that white dog in that.
Beautiful yarn.
This is a bit like Irish dancing, you know?
She's
you get this, we're dancing together.
Can you believe how much this dog's testing?
I love it.
She's going, I'm not going to listen to you.
You can go through that way if you want to.
I'm
going to
get up there and I'm going to let out smells.
What?
She's restrained. I know it kind of makes us feel bad sometimes,
though. Oh, no, I can deal with it.
But this girl needs a bit of relaxation time. She needs a bit of time off. Because she can't be going around all the time going, where is that other one? What's she doing? Is she trying to usurp me again?
Yeah.
When she looks over and she's on the tether, that makes her instantly relax.
So when they're tethered, say,
yeah,
and they are okay for a while, but then they give each other that look and they start, like, getting aggressive at each other, what do you do?